kikhubor ka batisi tv lawanra ashapi dak orange nissan looms ho pho ne fabric at shillong ringkat bat ka m crown hotel khandai lat shillong ka three olives restaurant blapli nakbantaban shakriya phi hapo ka jingada jong ka bio bubble antivirus coating ringkat ka cosmic kingdom ka jakai le kai bapa ha shillong balayada na ka bio bubble antivirus coating balale da ka meva enterprise
U Menteri Jong Katanat Kekot Kekhia ke Sorkar Jela Uba Alexander L. Heck harangkat ke jingye terailang bat ke Meghalaya People Social Organization Ribhoi District ha ke arpo artrik unok pra ahrazar arpo kila rakhi ye ke pre-Christmas ha shantivan ke badan ha nongpo ringkat lang bat ki breu ki bala ri la sumar da ki sister jong ke jingye selok Missionary of Charity. Nakal yang jong ka seng kala samru da ki neps ait sheki breu ki ba shong basa hakne ka jakari konswet bat la penbut pan sadaka jingot yo uke Christmas bala pen kre da ka seng
working hard so much to those people who are in need of help. As we know that there are a number of problems faced by our community. As our objective is to help the needy, we try to cater to all those who seek our help or to those who need help, be it women's empowerment, the orphanage, old age home, etc. We are glad to have Sri A.L. Heck as our chief guest in this occasion. Sir, we all know your contribution to the society and to the people of Meghalaya in fighting this pandemic is uncountable. We are fortunate to have you as a representative of the people of Meghalaya. We appreciate your hard work and wish you a healthy life. The MPSO also appreciates all the frontline workers, the Deputy Commissioner, Superintendent of Police and their team for rendering their service for the betterment of our community. Time flies just like clouds floating in the sky. And the year 2020 is coming to an end and we are now preparing for Christmas, the birth of Christ. Christmas reminds us of reasons for being alive, to love, to be together with our family, friends, near and dear ones. The MPSO is privileged to be able to organize this pre-Christmas gathering in this place, the Missionaries of Charity. For this place cater to all the poor and the needy, following the footsteps of Saint Mother Teresa. Dear sister, you are a blessing to the community and the society as a whole. Your work, you work tirelessly with love and care to the sick, the orphanage, and the homeless. May God always shower his blessings upon all of you and your community.
Terima kasih. 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 Terima kasih.